hippie.
The hippie house. The original hippie house.
And what did you get from that, Andra? Did they go there for cigarettes?
I don't believe they went there for cigarettes at all because it was really predominantly marijuana related. It was all weed. It was all bongs.
Absolutely.
It was all, I mean, they had a small little, I got some nicotine vapes, but it was literally just a little bit on the back wall for the nicotine. Everything else was all marijuana. When you walked into the place, the smell of marijuana hit you right in your face.
Yeah.
So this idea, because remember, she told us that she stopped somewhere earlier and got some vapes and gave one of them to Macbeth, right? Yes. So how, I'm a vapor, and I know that one of these,
little
things here last me all day. So you're telling me you picked up two vapes from the store, yet you guys smoked those vapes so much so that you had to stop at the hippie house to get another vape. Doesn't make sense. They went there for marijuana. That is what I truly believe.
Okay, stables right there. So if they were.
Wow, dumbass investigators, because marijuana is illegal in the state of Tennessee. She can't smell the difference between hemp and CBD and marijuana. Anything that they sell is below 0.3% THC. From a hemp strain. Oh, but according to her, it's marijuana. What a great investigator she is.